Bro, we eating good tonight. Ain't even gonna lie to you. We eating good
Maybe.
tonight, bruh. This is my first ever time double uploading. Like, I uploaded the Kendrick Lamar Dicks an hour ago, and this nigga Drake dropped it. How long ago was this? This nigga 2 hours ago, just when I was fucking editing the Kendrick Lamar Dicks, bro. We eating good tonight. Ain't gonna lie, hip hop is eating good tonight, bro. Them niggas are cooking with this beef. Ain't gonna lie to you. Bruh, 7 minute long, bruh. We ain't good, but this shit better be some fire, cause Kendrick be fucking cooking this nigga Drake, bruh. But there's no
Yeah,
captions
this
yet,
song
so we
shouldn't
got there's
start
no caption yet, so we gotta pay attention to this shit for real.
by saying,
"Nigga, I said it. I know that you mad. I've emptied the clip over friendlier jabs. You mentioned my seed, and I deal with his dad. I gotta go bad. Yeah, drop a 50 bag for the mob in a spot. Drop a 50 bag, 29 for the thought. I'm really trying to keep it PG. I was really trying to keep it PG. If you had a set, they give your ass a DP. Two civilian gang in real life, you PC. You know who really bang and set my nigga YG. You know who really bang and set my nigga Chuck T. You know who even bang and set out there CB. And nigga cold losing sleep on this, it ain't me. You better have some paperwork.
Wait, hold on, what did he
really
say?
Bang and set my nigga Chuck T. You know who even bang and set out there CB. And nigga cold losing sleep on this, it ain't me.
Nigga, cold losing sleep on this and me.
You better have some paperwork,
right?
That shit fake tea. Can't be rapping by no ratting that we can't read. I mean, it's true, a nigga slimy for my AP. Just like how Metro nigga sliming for his main squeeze. Out here begging for attention, nigga, say please. Always rapping like you about to get the slaves free. You just acting like an activist is make.
Wait, what? Hello.
What? Main squeeze. Out here begging for attention, nigga, say please. Always rapping like you about to get the slaves free.
Always, yo, okay, bro. All right, ain't even gonna lie, bro. Kendrick do be rapping like he wanna. Okay, yeah, he do be rapping like he wanna set the slaves free, bro.
You just acting like an activist is make believe. Don't.
Okay, he said he's acting like a activist is make believe.
You just acting like an activist is make believe. Don't even go back to your hood and plant no money trees.
Oh.
You say you hate the girls I fuck, but what you really mean? I've been with black and white and everything that's in between. You the black messiah wiping up a mixed queen.
Ooh. Okay, bro, this nigga talking about his. Bro, they're talking about females now, bro. They're talking about the hood and the house now. Hello.
White ain't in between. You the black messiah wiping up a mix.
Ooh, nigga calling him a Dr. Umar wiping up a mixed queen.
And hit vanilla cream to help out with your self-esteem.
A hit of vanilla. Wow.
Also Bobby shit, I wanna know what Whitney need. All that puppy love was over in y'all late teens. Why you never hold your son and tell him say cheese? We could have left the kids out of this, don't blame me.
Okay, Drake, this nigga cooking. All right,
never
Drake.
Hold your son and tell him say cheese. We could have left the kids out of this, don't blame me. You a dog and you know it, you just play sweet. Your baby mama cash was always screaming save me. You did it.
Huh?
You just play sweet. Your baby mama cash was always screaming save.
Is that facts, bruh?
Me. You did it dirty all your life, you trying to make peace.
Is that facts? He did, bro. Okay, he did drop that one song when he was arguing with his baby mama. So that nigga Kendrick Lamar is abusive? Is that what he's trying to say, bro? Is he trying to say this nigga is a Jones Jones type nigga going round for round with his bit type shit?
I heard that one of them little kids might be day free.
One of them little kids might be Dave Free. Hello, who the fuck is that nigga a person? Dave. Hello, let me look that nigga up. Dave Freeze. He's a filmmaker. So basically what Drake is trying to say right now is one of Kendrick Lamar's kids might be this nigga. That's basically what he was trying to say. I think, I don't even know, to be honest. I need to watch, bro, low-key, I need to watch a video on the analyst of this beef right here, bro, because I know a little bit, but I don't know all of it. So I need to watch a video analyzing this whole thing, type shit, because this shit interesting, bro. bro, it hasn't been this interest, bro. Rap hasn't been this interesting in so long, bro. Don't make it day freeze, cause if your GM is your BM secret BD, then this is all making plenty fucking sense to me. Hey, let that shorty breathe, shake that ass, bitch. Hands on your knees. Hey, hands on your knees. Hands on your knees. Hey. Now shake that ass for me. Ooh.
Yeah, we're not that kind of free. I'm talking about my nigga Dave. Your man a Lil K. We call that shit a mini Dre. He always said I overlooked him. I was staring straight. These bars go over Kenny head no matter what I say. I know you like to keep it short, so let me paraphrase.
Damn. He said, I know you like to keep it short, so let me paraphrase. Nigga, the short, bro, the short jokes never get fucking old, bro. That shit never gets old.
No matter what I say, I know you like to keep it short, so let me paraphrase. Knew it was smoke when Abel hit us with the serenade. Nigga say, almost started reaching for my ways. Drop a 50 bag for the mob in a spot. Drop a 50 bag, 29 for the thought. I was really, really trying to keep it. Yeah, we stop playing around and take this shit serious.
Like, all right, take it serious, Drake.
Niggas is a joke, I take it serious, though. Yo, look, if Drake shooters doing TikToks, nigga really shooting in your gang. That's peace, brother, y'all ain't getting shit shot. Nigga can't listen to the stick talking falsetto, saving for a hip-hop. Nigga, you don't even be at home, dog. You a souvenir out the gift shop. Nigga still mad about that one hoe. We ain't even fuck, I just lip-lock with...
Huh? Niggas, bro, I swear, bro. Whenever it's a beef with Drake... A female always gotta be in it, bruh. A female always gotta be in it when it comes to like beefing with Drake, bruh.
Still mad about that one hoe, we ain't even fuck. I just lip lock with her. I get active when it's wartime. I ain't even really let my dick drop, nigga. What the fuck I heard Rick drop, nigga. Talking something about a nose job, nigga. Ozempic got a side effect of jealousy and doubt. I never told y'all niggas. Put a nigga in the bars, let a nigga rock. Kinda like your old job, nigga. House sitting on some land, but it's out with no one even really know y'all niggas. Bitches gotta drive 2 hours for your pay. I'm just to give a blow job, nigga. Must have started up a snowball, cause my last record deal was 400 ends. These days, that's a low bar, nigga. Hey. Who's next on the list? Which one of my so-called niggas? Which one of my so-called niggas? Which one of my so-called niggas need a share for the clip? Always knew I had to smoke y'all niggas. Good kid, mad city van, wheel potty latch and make the door slide. Tears running down my cheek, laughing at you pussy dying. It's a war cry. Weekend music getting played in all the spots where boys got a little more pride. That's why all your friends dip into Atlanta paying just to find a tour guide. Able run your fucking bread, need to buy some more chains for some more guys. Let me find another street nigga I could take to the game courtside. Let me get a used Ferrari for a rapper, take the nigga on a horse ride. Anything to take a spotlight off the fact the boss is a drugged out little punk sister.
This nigga's rapping too damn fast, bruh.
Front of gas cause you hit my BM first, nigga. Do the math who I was hitting in. I ain't even know you rap still cause they only talking about your fit again.
Damn.
Probably gotta have a kid again for you think of dropping any shit again. Even when you do drop, they gon' say you should've modeled cause it's mid again. Smoking 50 by, they should've put you on the first one trying to get it in. Ask Fring if this a good idea, the next time you cuddled in a bed again. She'll even tell you leave the boy alone before you get your head split again. Pluto shit made me sick to my stomach, we ain't never really been through it. Lil Wayne, he a fucking lame, so I know he had to be an influence. These niggas had a plan and they finally found a way to rope you into it. Two separate albums, this and I just did a Kim to it. Nigga skim through it. Me and Savage had a whole dripping wet, it shows, almost had to swim to it. K dot shit is only hitting hard when Baby King put his pen to it. Ross calling me the white boy and the shit kinda got a ring to it. Cause all these rappers waving white flags while the whole fucking club sing to it. Murder scene on your man tonight, then come to vigil with the candlelight. Body at the fucking body and you know Rick reading my Miranda rights. I'm going on vacation, I hope next time y'all plan it right. Cause you gotta pay for saying my name. Guess now niggas understand the price, man.
But this nigga just blew my fucking mind, bro. Oh my god. This nigga just, bro, did he just, hold on. Let me just keep continuing.
Kendrick just opened his mouth. Someone go hand him a Grammy right now. Where's your uncle at? Cause I wanna talk to the man of the house. West Coast niggas do fades, right? Come get this ass whooping, I'm handing them out. You wanna take off for real? Then come get his legacy out of my house. A cease and desist is for hoes. Can't listen to lies that come out of your mouth. You call the Tupac estate. And beg them to sue me and get that shit down. I'm losing perspective on beef. Boy, when the same beat and I kill you for fun. Your daddy got robbed by Top. You stunning and Wayne like father, like son. Anthony set up the plays. Kojo be charging you double for none.
Nigga, his daddy got robbed by who? Hold on, I wasn't even paying attention to who.
And beg them to sue me and get that shit.
Can't he calling what? Come,
you call the Tupac estate.
He called it.
And beg them to sue me and get that shit down.
Oh shit, he called Tupac estate to take. Wait, what? Well, hello, what was he begging to take down? Some perspective on beef. Boy, when the same beat and I kill you for fun. Your daddy got robbed by top. Stunner and Wayne like father like son. You're stunner and Wayne like father like son. I wish I understand all these. I'm losing perspective on beef. Boy, when the same beat and I kill you for fun. Your daddy got robbed by top. You stunner and Wayne like father like son. Anthony set up the plays. Kojo be charging you double for none. And shook about what I'ma say. But texting your phone like we already won. You tell me what I shouldn't say. What the fuck is up, bro? What the fuck, bro? But fucking my nigga, it's already done. We already know it's a 20v1. We already know why you went number one. It's clearly because of the boy. The boy. Only thing is to give me the loop. You right about fuck the big three. It's only Big D and it's video proof. My son should. Hey, bro, you can't lie about that, bro. He was speaking. Hey, bro. He was speaking facts on that. Ain't gonna lie to you, bro. Right about fuck the big three. Nigga said you right about fuck the big three. It's only Big D and there's video proof. That nigga was not capping, bro. That nigga was not capping, bro. That nigga got a snake. He was not capping about that, bro. My son should go play at the park. Two light-skinned kids, the shit would be cute. Unless you don't want to be seen with anyone that isn't blacker than you. Damn. We got it. The blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice. We get that you like to put gin in your juice. We get that you think that you bishop in juice. When you put your hands on your girl. Bro, I did not know Kendrick Lamar was that type of nigga, bro. I did not know he'd be like going round for round with his girl like John Jones, bro. I didn't know that, bro. I ain't even gonna lie to you. I never. First of all, that nigga Kendrick Lamar like 5 foot, bro, and he out here boxing his wife, bro. Bro, that's just crazy to me. I never seen Kendrick Lamar as a type of nigga to, you know, box his wife, bro. Juice, we get that you think that you bishop in juice. When you put your hands on your girl, is it self defense? Cause she bigger than you. Your back. Damn. Yo, bro. Look, man, a nigga like me, I'm 5'7, bro. I'm 5'7, and I can never date. I don't know, bro. I can't date anyone over like 5'8, bro, or 5'9. 5'9 is the highest I can go, bro. Cause, bro, if I date someone at 5'10, bro, oh my god, I don't look like the bitch. Your back is up against the curb. You digging for dirt, should be digging for proof. Why did you move to New York? Is it cause you live in that bachelor life? Proposed in 2015, but don't wanna make her your actual wife. I'm guessing it's where. Wait, hello, what? For dirt, should be digging for proof. Why did you move to New York? Is it cause you live in that bachelor life? Proposed in 2015, but don't wanna make her your actual. They proposed in 2015. He proposed in 2015, but he didn't want my. What? That's gonna, he looking kind of moving weird on that. To a wife, I'm guessing this wedding ain't happening right. Cause we know the girls that you actually like. The darkest secrets are coming to light. It's all on your face like what happened to Mike. Oh shit, it's all making sense. Maybe I'm Prince and you actually Mike. Michael was praying his features would change. So people believe that he's actually white. Top will make you do features for change. Get on pop records and rap for the whites. And wait, you say your brother Jermaine. But you want him to stay out of the light. Oh shit. Just follow me, right? Cause nothing you saying could bother me, right? I get off the plane and nothing has changed. I handed Delilah with all of my ice. Handed Delilah with all of my ice. Handed Delilah with all of my ice. This shit gotta be over by now for anyone out here that's calling it right. You did. There's nowhere to hide. There's nowhere to hide. You know what I mean? They hired a crisis management team to clean up the fact that you beat on your queen. The picture you painted ain't what it seemed. You did. Damn, bro. That's the craziest shit. But that's the craziest shit I've ever heard. Like, damn, bro, I didn't take Kendrick Lamar as the type of nigga to be his wife, bro. I did not take him as the type of nigga to be his wife, bro. That's crazy. That's just crazy to me. That's way too crazy to me. But I ain't even gonna lie, bro. In my opinion, it's tie, bro. We need a tiebreaker right here, bro. Look, bro, I will pay to watch Kendrick Lamar and what's his name? Drake. How tall is Drake? How tall is Drake? Drake is 6 foot. Damn, this nigga. Hold up, how tall is Kendrick Lamar? Oh, Kendrick Lamar is 5'5". It's not even that big of a gap. It's not even that big of a gap, but I will pay to see them niggas fight, bruh. Ain't even gonna lie. That's gotta be the tiebreaker. Like, them niggas gotta fight at this point, bruh. I will pay to see that, bruh.